What's the one thing you can only get at a jazz concert?